As always, I'm here to serve you. The reason that I'm in this position is because you cast your vote. You let your voice be heard for me. If you want to get any of this information that I've outlined in this report, basically go to my website, senate.mo.gov/may. There you'll be able to access my page and access other helpful information like the end of session report and some video recorded podcasts. Thank you for listening.